Hey y'all, welcome to Hot Chocolate Chat. I haven't showed you the inside of my cup in a while, so here it is. There's really, really hot chocolate in there. I'm not really sure what that accent was. Really, really hot chocolate in there. Who is that person? But yeah, there's really hot chocolate in my cup, so... I know so many of y'all can rest so much easier now, knowing that. A lot of the times when I'm filming, my cup is precariously perched on my leg like that. I like to live dangerously. Seriously, what's with the accents this morning? I don't know. Stop. And an interest in an end. This morning, I got a call from Southwest Airlines because they're interviewing me for the flight attendant position. No, seriously, they did. Those of you that follow me on Snapchat, you get to see my musical interlude where I sing along with a song on the radio, and today it was Sugar by Maroon 5. True story, in the song Sugar by Maroon 5, I thought he said, Sugar, you're sweet. And it's not, it's, yes, please. I mean, they don't call me the lyrical gangster for nothing. You know what I'm saying? My lyrics are on point, like pointing in the wrong direction, but anyways, back to my story about Southwest Airlines. So he calls me up and he says, like, he's going to do a quick 15 to 25 minute phone interview. And do I have time? Sure. I didn't prep for the phone interview because I didn't know what was happening. So I just answered on the fly and basically told him I'm awesome. So we'll see how that goes. I should know within a couple weeks whether or not I go to the next level. Level up, Lisa. Still no questions on hashtag Dear Lisa. So either people don't want to know anything about me or maybe they're just shy. And I did try to do my hair again this morning. I think this just little section of hair just really is excited. Oh, I almost. Yes, I did almost spill my hot chocolate, but it's almost gone, so it really wouldn't have made a mess, but I like to live dangerously. I'm going to say that this part of my hair right here, I think just gets so excited when I, like, pay attention to it and curl it, so it's like, heck yes, you know. And Anna, thank you for showing me your haircut. I have triplets, and Anna has her haircut, and Sarah just got her haircut, so Kat, guess who's next? Kayla just snapped me. Hey, girl. Yeah, I see you. And she sent me a picture of her brows. So let's talk. Let's talk about brows. So I fill in my brows, as you can maybe see. I don't know. Yeah, I do. I know you're not supposed to do your brows like identical twins or anything, but I want my brows to like sort of look like they're in the same family at least. Yeah. So I have a friend that actually got like her eyebrows tattooed on, so... that might be an option. Okay, that's all I have for today. So check out my YouTube channel if you want to see more. And hugs and high fives, everybody. If you want to ask me a question, don't be shy. Just do it. Hashtag Dear Lisa on Twitter. Or snap me back. Or leave a comment on YouTube. If you want to stalk me on Snapchat, it's Side of Awesome. On Instagram, YouTube, and Twitter, it's Side of Awesome 5. Just don't stalk me in real life, though. Because that's creepy.